with the sea bags, they're a speed control device. You want to attach them in midships. I have this one wrapped around the bow rail, and then it runs to the back up here. And it puts, go ahead, Jack, put the sea bag in. Now there's a tagline. Show the tagline on that, please. That's the tagline. Okay, put that in water, please. Just let her go. Hold up on the tagline. Pull up on the tagline more to get that thing pulling water. See that? Pull up on the tagline. It'll start sucking water. Go ahead and attach it to that back cleat. And it attaches to the back cleat on the boat. And that line there, actually, it'll fish underneath your downrigger right up close to the back of the boat. Having it in the back of the boat provides better leverage for steering. Okay, you got an idea now how to use trolling bags. Thanks for watching my video.